investigation went horribly wrong. The afternoon of carnage ended with one of the suspects later.